squadmates with their orders. 07 is tasked with retrieving the sensor logs from the starboard data core. Delta 40 will hit the port core for the manifests and...
Deltas, I've lost contact with command. Can any of you get through?
No signal here, sir. 7 out.
It's all white noise on my end, boss. 6-2 out.
That's a negative, squad leader. 4-0 out.
What do you think happened to him?
That's not important. Right, sir?
Right, 40. If the advisor can re-establish comms, he will. In the meantime, we've got some data to retrieve. Move out, Delta. Minox in the torpedo bay. Our ship thieves could stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
7 here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Furman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference on my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange. Again. I'm getting that static again, stronger this time. I can hardly see. What the hell?
6-2. Delta 6-2, can you hear me? Report.
Get off me, you frolic bag of bolts!
6-2. Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
Negative, sir.
No deltas on my scope either, sir.
Scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire. By the time I got to where the noise was, everyone was dead.
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo and alert the Republic. But you're here now, so no need for that, eh?
Look out!
Thanks for the rescue.
What a waste of good genes. To drill my head. Deltas, I think I just found out what happened to 6-2. Some kind of scavenger droid. Keep your eyes out for static. Fixer, keep scanning for 6-2. I don't want to become a three-man squad. Casualties here, Deltas. From the looks of things, there's something worse than droids on the ship. Way to go, little guy. Whoever stole the ship has done some redecorating, Deltas. The aft data core access hall is blocked by debris.
Hope you feel like a good crawl, sir. The only way around that area is through the droid access conduits.
Lovely.
You might have to slice your way in.
Just have to override the access restrictions. More droids for the scrap heap. With the core.
There you are, sir. We're close enough to monitor each other's status.
What's your position, Seven?
I'm in the starboard data core. Should be a viewport near you.
There you are.
Give me a minute and I'll join you. Just have to slice this core for the sensor logs. That did it. Now, hold on. Got some static here.
Seb, can you read me? Come in. Come in, Seb.
Blast.
46-2. Come in. Be on the lookout for armed hostiles. I think we've got Trandoshans. They've taken down Seven. Delta Squad, come in.
You're 3-0. 40. An eye out.
Those lizards are too fat to fit in the droid access shaft. They'd never catch me in there.
Thank you.
Laugh while you can, Lizard Breath.
Who dares?
You lizards need to learn that I'm a lot scarier than you are. Shotguns? I didn't think anyone used projectile weapons anymore. Remember, only motion sets them off. We'll need to crouch underneath their sensor cones to advance close enough to disarm them. Weapon that looks like a slug thrower. I didn't think lizards were that nostalgic. Fixer were here. This is his specialty. Good. It looks like we have records of everything that's happened since the ship went offline. Sensor logs retrieved. Here's something odd. A data file, but it's not a Republic code. Better bring this back to command. Should connect with the after core access home. It's completely wrecked. How could they have done this much damage so quickly? The defensive turrets are active. At least they're on our side for now. If the lizards know how to slice the control console, this could fall apart in a hurry. Not let them take over the turrets.
Oh, whatever the luck, Fox. Come to save us with your superior training.